This is a black walnut grove, and underneath this grove naturally propagates daylilies, and you can see some of them scattered throughout here. Daylilies are easy to grow in wet areas that are near stream banks and also where there are walnut trees. It's tough to plant under a walnut tree. Daylilies can add a wonderful color addition to your landscape. In addition, daylilies attract butterflies.